Hi guys, I'm Kajol. As I discussed the topic of content marketing in the past video, in which I have covered multiple points of agenda, which are definition of content marketing according to me, little bit history, why to use content marketing, and the last agenda was types of content marketing, in which I have covered 9 types of it. In today's video, I am going to cover our 4th chapter, which is email marketing. The topics which I am going to cover today is email marketing are what it is, why it is important, how to do email marketing tips, how to set your email marketing goals, how to get a list of email marketing, how to write marketing email, how to measure email marketing results, what is the cost of email marketing. Let's start with our first topic, which is what is email marketing. Email marketing is a way of promoting products or services through email. Email marketing is a top digital media channel and important for acquiring and retaining customers. Our second topic is why email marketing is important. When we use email marketing, these provide following benefits. It shows a high return of investment, acquiring new customers in an effective channel. Email marketing is 40 times more effective than Facebook or Twitter in getting new customers. It is easy integrated with other communication channels. Use your chance to expand your audience mixing emails on social media platforms, SMS or web push notifications together with your profiles. It's going to help your SEO. Creating content worth sharing, sending it to your subscribers, getting backlinked and driving traffic to your website. Let's jump on our third topic, how to do email marketing. First of all, a thoughtful email marketing approach gives the above mentioned advantages. You need to uncover a list of 5 ways to make it work for your business. First, set your goals. Second, build a mailing list. Third, create an email marketing campaign. Fourth, write a marketing email. Fifth, choose the email frequency. Our fourth topic is email marketing tips. First, make your own list. This has already been mentioned, but it is waste of time buying email lists. All you're going to do is turn off most of the people you are hoping to turn into customers and run the risk of being labeled a spammer. Second, do not just send out ads to buy all the time. Use your emails to build bond with customers by sharing your expertise and that of others, giving them tips of insight they can value. Share information that lets them know more about you and your company if it's interesting. Third, good treatment for your list. Remember that people who communicate with you using email trusted you with their email and name. They deserve your respect. Fourth, if you're doing a newsletter, stick to a schedule. You can help your subscribers know what to expect from you and when to send email on a regular day or days. The fifth topic of our email marketing is how to set your email marketing goals. Make sure that you understand why you're doing email marketing business. Your goals need to be clear. Identify the target audience and how after each campaign you can profit. Achievable. Account on your budget, resources, time and skills. Timely. Set the date that you want your goals to be completed. Measurable. Specify which key performance indicators are going to track your campaign success. Now, our next topic, how to get lists for email marketing. The moment you have covered your email marketing goals, you need to build a database that you will be mailing. The following ways to attract new subscribers are, first, register in GKTCS Innovation. Through your website, promote your newsletter, use sign up forms, place them on your website high traffic areas, in the footer, sidebar, or at the end of your blog post. Second, create subscription form. Choose form from embedded, pop-ups, floating, and fixed. Third, place subscription forms on high traffic areas of your website. Decide whether it's your blog posts, footer, sidebar, or end. Fourth, make it really easy to subscribe. Make sure that the user can enter the email address without any sweat and provide a good reason to subscribe, a first order discount down from to produce a subscription from the matches of your preferences and needs. Send confirmation emails to users to verify their subscription to be a GDPR compliant marketer. Provide users with a clear explanation of what will happen after they sign up, what content they will receive, and how often they will hear from you. Our next topic, how to write a marketing email. While thinking through the content of your email, stick to the following tips. Create a topic line that's catchy, limit it to 20 characters, and make sure that the pre-header makes sense. This will allow your subscribers to fish out about your email as much as possible while checking their inbox. Bring in and customize appropriate material. Segment your audience to come up with appropriate and helpful messages in the future according to their age, place, gender, and preferences. Keep in short, reading an email takes an average of 11 seconds. So you want your email to be informative without becoming boring. Make an actionable CTA button. This button should contain a clear call to action, for example, buy now or yes, I want to subscribe. How to measure email marketing results? Our second last topic. Choose the corresponding KPIs to track if your campaign has any success. Bonus rate. The number of emails that are not delivered to inboxes of subscribers. Open rate. Number of emails that are opened. Click-through rate. The number of users in the emails that opened and clicked the link. Unsubscribe rate. The number of recipients that clicked on the link to unsubscribe. Spam complaint rate. The number of users that spammed your email. And our last topic is, what is the cost of email marketing? Depending on the platform and the size of your database, email marketing costs from 640 rupees to 71,202 rupees on an average. So here the email marketing chapter ends. For more videos, stay tuned with us. Thank you.